What really got me into computer science and gaming was that ever since I was a kid, I loved to play with electronics and see what made them tick. And additionally, of course, like everyone else, I love to play games. I was just lucky enough to get to play with both in my actual career. JSU has a small class size. Our typical class size is around in the 20s, which means that I know all my students' names in the first couple of weeks. I can give them a personalized set of instruction. I remember who they are after that semester, and I can help them both with their further academic career and also their job in the future. To engage my students, one of the biggest things I have to do is be entertaining and exciting. The concepts and the content will always come secondary to getting the students actually interested in what you're talking about. My classes are a little different than most standard courses that you might think of. They're not lecture-based. They're mostly the same pattern of teaching a small concept and then practicing that concept probably on the actual device that we're going to use it on. The really key part and the most fun part of doing it is scaffolding the concepts just right so that they build up on top of each other, and also building that gap just right so that most of them can jump over it with the right amount of concentration, but it's not boring and it's not impossible. I probably take a lot more personal approach to teaching now than I did when I first began, in part because of our small class size here at JSU, I can do that, and I have the luxury of getting the time to know students and to help them succeed.